There are lots of options besides computer repair. You could work as a network technician, installing and maintaining data, video, and voice networks. You could also specialize in database application development, security, and server maintenance. You could even start your own business developing specialized applications for mobile devices. These are just a few of the many options. It really all depends on your interest and the courses you take.
We're preparing programmers for programming jobs. We're preparing web programmers for web programming jobs. And then we also have a microcomputer specialist degree and an information security degree. And there's an awful lot of that stuff that, even if outsourcing does become a big problem, that a lot of this stuff has to stay in the country or will stay in the country. Especially security is growing extremely strong, and there's a strong demand for it.
There's a lot of sensitive information that's out there, and we have to try and keep it secure so that the wrong people don't get a hold of it.
The information degree security program is designed to teach students like me to go into various businesses to help them secure their networks against different types of attacks. Your information is stored on a computer system somewhere. Most people think, oh, I don't use online banking, I don't put my credit card into websites, that it doesn't affect them. But that's not true, because the businesses that take the information from them do use computer systems and do use the internet. So the need for security professionals is increasing.
The mission of the simulation and game development is to teach students skills and theory behind software and the process of what it takes to get a job and do the job in the field, in the industry.
If somebody's looking at a career with a traditional telecommunications company like a Verizon or an AT&T, with a two-year degree, you can get a job in a company like that and you can establish a career track. Another way students can go is they can start their own businesses. There's a lot of technician work now with this home technology integration area.